Okay. So it's just loose. No problem. Anyway, that was Mercy Street. A little different than the way Peter Gabriel does it, but it's the same melody. He didn't have that many chords in it. Anyway, now what we'd like to do, you have to watch out, because we have to do two shows tonight. We're playing 1 hour now, and then we'll take a little break, and then play another hour. So, I mean, we used to play in like, I don't know, hour 45 minutes or something, you know, but we can't do that today. So I have to, if I'm looking at my watch, it's not because I'm bored. Anyway, so next we're going to play a piece actually written by Dave Holland. This one is from his CD, Dream of the Elders. And this is the title tune, Dream of the Elders. We're gonna start off with Dave playing a bass solo introduction. And we're gonna leave the stage. He's gonna be here all alone. Except he'll be with you. It's Dave Holland.
Thank you.
Dave Holland. Dave Holland. Yeah. We're gonna change the pace a little bit and bring it upstairs a little bit. Not upstairs like that. A little faster. How many of you like Stevie Wonder? Yeah. Me too. So we're gonna do a tune written by Stevie Wonder. This is called "You Got It Bad, Girl." Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Stevie Wonder's You Got It, Bad Girl. You didn't recognize it, did you? Actually, see, what I didn't do, I should have, on the bridge part, I should have played like this. That's what I was supposed to play, but I got carried away, but that wasn't the way he wrote it either. That was what we did to it. But this time I just played the melody, but before I didn't, I just improvised all over it. So anyway, okay, we're gonna move on. This time we're getting into the realm of a man who has no name. There's only one person we know who has no name, except for newborn babies. Prince, right? You forgot. Wait a minute. If he has no name, he can't get any royalties. I think he's got it all figured out already, though, somehow, you know. Anyway, this is a piece by a prince. This is called Thieves in the Temple.
Thank you.
Craig Handy. Craig Handy. Thank you.
Thank you. Herbie Hancock, the Herbie Hancock Quartet, a searing performance. Gene Jackson, Dave Holland, Craig Handy, and Herbie Hancock and the Quartet. Thank you, gentlemen.